Nick Mesner here with John Disney after the Nomads 3-1 victory over Danby Town. John, good performance by the team tonight?
Yeah, I thought it was good in patches. I thought, obviously, first 20 minutes they're always going to be in the game, and I think we started to get on top of them, winning more second balls after the first 20 minutes and showing what we were about, really. And then it was a bit of a lull in the at the start of the second half. Again, they were probably on top of the first 10, 15 minutes, and then, I mean, I thought the young lads done well and they changed the game, to be fair, when Jake came on, and they did really well, and I think second half they proved what they can do, so they did. I think they changed the game, to be honest. So after that we started playing and we started expressing ourselves a bit more, so yeah, good win and just happy to be through to the next round now.
Great to see the academy lads getting on and doing well, but for yourself on a personal note, fitting in at centre half for so long now, nice to see you on the score sheet as well.
Yeah, I think it'd be weird to go back to right back, but obviously that's my position. Do enjoy it there. Obviously we play with a couple of lads, it's not just myself that's been makeshift, so I think all the lads have done well, and obviously we're keeping clean sheets, but yeah, good to score. Should have scored Sunday really, but no, yeah, it's good to get on the score sheet, and happy to get through to the next round.
And now we go again against Bangor.
Yeah, Bangor, big game, obviously second v third, isn't it? So obviously we did well down at their place, they're probably going to want to rectify that, but obviously so are we're going to want to keep that gap in between us and them, so looking forward to it.
Great stuff. Cheers.